We're here with Matt Dusk on the red carpet. How's your weekend been so far?
It's not complete. I need a pair of glasses like yours.
This is well, off when the camera goes off, I'll tell you where to get them. But it's only you and me. You can't share that information with anybody.
It's an amazing weekend just because there's so much talent in Vancouver, and it's like I don't have enough time to see all the groups playing.
Yeah, of course. Who have you seen so far that you loved?
Dinah Krall, who's like right there.
Ooh,
like
she's right over there.
Right over there.
Yeah, that's great.
I'm kind of a big fan. I'm a nerd.
Yeah, of course. You are a nerd. That's what I heard. I heard you're a nerd. You know, you started your career like many male musicians, trying to impress a girl, and not just one girl,
right,
but a whole entire girl school at a talent show. Tell me about that night.
You have done your homework, sir. Well, I mean, going to an all-guys school, you know, you want to try to figure out how, as long as you get yourself out there, you might get one that might like you.
Yeah.
So I went to
It's a game of numbers. I get it, yeah.
Yeah, listen, I'll take it however I get. And there was all girls there, and I sang karaoke.
Yeah.
And after that night, they were like, we love what you do. And I said, I don't care what kind of music this is.
Yeah.
I'm going to do this for the rest of my life.
And it's worked out pretty well for you.
So far.
You've worked with Canadian songwriting legend Jensen Vaughn.
Yeah,
how was that? Tell me about that.
So Jensen Vaughn, he's written for everyone from Britney Spears to Madonna to Tiesto.
Ellie Goulding, Tygo, everybody.
You know this. Okay. So we're actually writing a record together right now, which is a throwback all back to the 1960s. So an amazing, amazing Canadian talent who I think more people should know about.
Unreal.
Yeah.
Would you pick a question from our oven mitt?
Let's go for it. I failed miserably at the last one. It was like, what do you call a Canadian beer belly? Or, I don't know.
It's just a beer belly. That's what it is.
If you could change one thing about your outfit, okay, tonight, what would it be? So I went tonight to Harry Rosen and had to buy all this stuff, right? Okay.
Okay, yeah.
And the one thing I didn't buy was underwear that matched my tie. This is the only...
That's super disappointing. It really is disappointing.
We can't
and now that's all I'm thinking about,
it's
Matt.
Done,
that's
done.
All I'm thinking about. Matt, we really love you at Stingray.
Yes,
we just really
love
your music.
Guys. Thank you for providing great music at our home all the time.
Well, we really
appreciate
it.
You guys are on all the time.
Thank you so much, guys.
Thanks, pal.
Have
See
a great time.
See you.
Good to meet you, man.